Now, while Amazon isn't coming to Philadelphia, another online retailer is expanding here.
GoPuff will construct a new headquarters at 3rd and Spring Garden Streets. It will also build 10 warehouses across Pennsylvania. The move is expected to create some 500 new jobs. GoPuff, which was founded by two Drexel students, delivers products ranging from snacks, drinks, ice cream, alcohol, and more directly to customers 24/7 for a flat delivery fee.